top 5 province or states to live in Canada for immigrants. Number 5, Manitoba. The city of Winnipeg in Manitoba is one of the largest urban centers. It is located in exactly the center of Canada and it is the safest urban center. Number 4, British Columbia. British Columbia is the Canada's most western province. Its Vancouver city is a very multicultural city and has a very strong Asian presence. Number 3 is Alberta. With its western culture and vast oil resources, Alberta is often referred to as Canada's Texas. Number 2, Quebec. Canada's only French-speaking province, Quebec has had a roller coaster in terms of immigration, but still open for immigrants. Number 1, you guessed it right, Ontario. Toronto is the biggest city and Ontario has the largest population. And after Toronto, there is another big city, which is Ottawa. That is also in Ontario. Follow for more.